Paris Saint-Germain, the league leaders, entertained FC Metz 14th on the table for the final match of 2023 to the Parc des Princes. Ousmane Dembele missed out with a hamstring strain, so Milan Skriniar and Gigio Donnarumma returned between the posts. After a scoreless first half, it was Vitinha with his fifth goal of the season from Lee Keng-in's cross that unblocked the situation 4 minutes into the second half. That forced Metz to come out of their shells. And Kylian Mbappe, on the day of his 25th birthday, did the rest with a stunning second goal. His 17th of the season, the league top scorer, and what would be a special night for him and the Mbappe family when younger brother Eton made his Paris Saint-Germain debut in the final moments of the match. There was some joy for Metz, who on the way to a fourth consecutive defeat in the league did score through Mathieu Udol, their captain. But Mbappe was to have the last laugh, intercepting a back pass in the 83rd minute to put the final touches on a fantastic win. 3-1, Paris Saint-Germain get into the halfway break of the season, 5 points on top of the table. Mbappe leading the scoring charts with 18, and younger brother Eton with his PSG debut. 3-1 at finish at the Parc.